Hello everybody, and we're about to continue our Let's Play series of Sakuna of Rice and Ruin. Let's see where our adventure is going to be taking us next. It's been a couple of days since we last played. I wonder if we are just going to head out into the world map. Or did we go back home quick? That's probably what we did. Probably have to check in on our rice. Huh, egg acquired, nice. Okay, let's plant this rice. Okay, we'll do that tomorrow. Kaimaru's coming back from gathering.
Is this okay?
There we go.
I planted them fairly close together.
It's about our new normal now. We always planted a little too close.
Shall I employ free-flowing irrigation?
Oh, we gotta close this one. Okay, we're looking good. Let's head out into the world again. Send Kaimaru on over to... And we're gonna head on over this way. Okay, we didn't go there yet, and we did go there. Did go there. Okay, so this is the new spot. Defensive stronghold constructed in an abandoned mine. Its spikes and barriers guard against attacks from the rear. Yeah, let's see how this looks.
Oh!
Here we got some gold. There we go. Okay, nice. Oh boy, bombs. Okay, so we have a little bit more on that level to complete. Let's see if we can get a little bit more amber here. It looks like it is nighttime now. Let's head on back.
You're so good! Into the field. I filled it with some water.
Okay, let's head on over for some more fertilizer.
I give my gratitude for this meal.
Looks like there's a light rain happening at the moment. And probably let a little water out if it's raining.
I'll let some water out of the field.
There we go. And let's head on back into the world. Quite a bit to look at this world, too.
Gotcha! Look again! Ha! 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 Look again! Fly! Gotcha! Ha! Ha!
Ha! Oh, nice! Doesn't really pay to continue at the moment we go to a new world. Takaribi's gold mine. Sounds awesome. Underground vein of ore first excavated by Takaribi. It was hidden well enough to avoid the demon's notice, and appears to still contain gold deposits for the taking. Gold and iron. Nice. And we got all the gold we needed. Awesome. Okay, let's see if we can get some more amber to get our exploration level up. There we go.
Look again. There ya. Gotcha. There ya. You're out of here. Fly. Tap. It's over here. Ha! Ha!
Got a bunch of birds there, as well as the amber. Okay, we got enough amber, we head on out, and a new level, which is awesome. First, let's head on back home. All these weeds out of here. Let's check our water levels. Way too high. Okay, let's head in for the night. Let out some water again.
I'll let some water out of the field.
We have a whole new area to check out, I believe. If I can find it. I thought we had a new area anyway. Thank you. Yeah, I guess we'll just continue exploring. Get that exploration level up. There we go. Okay, there we go. Oh, not the fire.
Over here! Hey-ya! Over here! You go! Hey! You go! Look again! Over here! Over here! Right through there! Over here! Hot, hot, hot! Over here!
There we go. Oh boy. So close with crashing. We can get one more enemy. We got that check mark complete. There we go. Okay, let's head on back. And we're probably going to be wrapping this one up. We're just under 30 minutes here. So in our next episode, we will continue exploring and see what else we can find. I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in, and we'll be talking again real soon.